Hi everyone. Today I'd like to address a question that I often get asked by some of my patients who have undergone a bypass operation. How long do their grafts last? And what are the treatment options if these grafts fail? I'll address these issues in the next couple of segments. So, bypass surgery is often performed when patients have extensive coronary artery disease, when there are diffuse, multiple blockages, or when angioplasty is not feasible. To be fair, the vast majority of my patients these days can be treated by angioplasties, but there are a small proportion of patients where angioplasty is not feasible, and therefore bypass surgery is still the treatment of choice. Now, when bypass surgery is done, basically what happens is that new conduits or new blood vessels attach as a way of creating a highway or a bypass across all the blockages in the heart arteries. Now, these conduits are taken from either the veins in the legs or from the arterial supply behind the chest wall, what we call the internal mammary arteries. The venous grafts, the grafts taken from lower limbs, the legs, don't last as well as the arterial grafts from the chest wall. Now, the vein grafts, on average, over a span of 10 years, 50% of them would have closed down. On the other hand, the arterial grafts do have a better long-term patency. Over 10 to 15 years, 80% of the grafts will still be patent. So what happens when these grafts shut down? What are your treatment options? I'll tell you more in the next segment.